found a few notes back at Kedar's place talking about a town called Sunnyport. Sounded like these smugglers have some sort of a base there. Malak tells me it's a town overlooking the coast, where all the nobility go to get away from the foul city air. Sounds a little odd calling them nobility, but I guess cream's not the only thing that rises to the top. Malak's about the only half-noble person I've met in this city. He says there's something called a steam carriage, which goes from the city to Sunnyport every day. He says it can pull 10 carriages as fast as a whole train of horses can pull one. I don't think he approves. I had a wander around the station today, but there are lots of areas out of bounds to the public, and you can't get near the carriage without a ticket. Tickets cost far more than I can afford right now. Today I'm going to find a way on board the train and follow the smugglers to their stop. Sounds easy, but by the looks of the decorations, there's quite a lot of money in that place, so I can expect it to be heavily guarded. I somehow doubt the smugglers will just invite me in, so I'll need a bit of money for equipment once I'm there. I suppose this is as good a place as any to get that. I didn't want to become a thief, but Malak says this is the only way, and I can't think of anything better. So, here goes.
You haven't got a beautiful woman at your beck and call.
She's at your beck and call, is she? Then why did I see her walking around with old man Haggersly?
She was?
Nah, just taffing with you.
Taffer.
Thank you. right for thee, who has not the training of the builder to speak his name.
Thy words are untrue, heathen. I have within me the great teachings of the builder, though I sorely wish I couldst have learned them in this manner much sooner, and I would have, were it that your precious Hammerite order allowed women to join.
But why would a woman wish to join the order? Thou can learn of the builder by seeking out our sermons, and avoid all the embarrassments which can occur if thou were to become a Hammerite.
I wish to please the builder as much as thee, perhaps more so. Thine old boys' club is no more, Hammerite. Seek thee out the mechanist order, and thou shalt find thine heart.
I have my heart, woman. Speak not to me of the mechanist order. It is unholy and shall be thy downfall.
Thou shalt not listen to me. Only when the builder has dropped a mighty hammer on thy head shall thee understand. Even then, I think it most unlikely.
Wait! I've not finished speaking to thee. Come back! Stop there, mechanist. I still have words for thee. Never have I seen such foul weather as in this deplorable excuse for a town.
I still can't believe they were able to construct something like this. A moving carriage. Amazing.
Yes, but I heard they're having trouble keeping it up and running. It costs so much to make it move.
Is that so? I can't see how, since it runs on steam. Maybe they should get the sheriff to stand near it. He's so full of hot air.
Bite your tongue. The sheriff keeps us safe from horrid criminals. Not like those... Mechan... whatever's that have sprung up.
Ladies, it's not here they speaking of the divine order of the mechanists.
Do you work here, sir?
Oh, no. I'm just... passing through.
Oh, perhaps you'd like a little company. I could use a big, strong mechanist to walk me to the arrival area. You never know what kind of scoundrel is lurking around at this time of night.
Well, I suppose I can do that. Anything to assist you. I mean, anything to assist me, grand lady. Will around here.
There's no action at all tonight. I wish something would happen.
I wish they would bring my dinner.
think what I think. If they don't start cooking us better food, I am going to quit.
For him. Where'd you do it?
I took care of him in his shop. I set it up so that it looks like a robbery. Nobody'll ever know.
Maybe his kids will be smart when they grow up and follow in Daddy's footsteps.
Maybe they'll grow up and do something respectable instead of part-time smuggling.
Twisty the barmaid. Such a little rabbit she is. No action at all tonight. I wish something would happen. Quisty the barmaid. Such a hopping little rabbit she is. I heard something.
Mm-hmm.
If they don't start cooking us better food, I am going to quit.
They put on a right good show, I tell you. I hate ballet. Who asked you? I can't wait till I get a chance to go to the tappers down here. They think I'm new. I'm not new. Crack them right over the head. That's what I'd do.
Thank you.
Start cooking us better food. I'm going to quit.
Hey, someone must have stolen that.
Nothing. was that? Or
what's going on? I don't see him. I had the last pint.
Guarding these caves, I would have joined up with Reuben.